All right. This is the start. So, this one time, I needed a fast job. And the place to go in Orlando for jobs is, I guess it's Disney. And I got a job at this new restaurant. And so there was a lot of pressure on us cashiers. Nonetheless, you got a few stinkers once in a while that had no good reason to take up your time, but they were gonna. So this church group came in. You could tell they were a church group because they had bad t-shirts. I try not to let my, like, atheist brain jump to conclusions. But the conclusions were jumped, my friend, when after they had finished ordering their burgers, the young guy and the young girl, the young guy, like, stares into my eyes, and he's like, "Hey, do you go to church, young man?" And I was like, "Well, nah." And he's like, "Oh, that's okay. You know, God's still looking out for you. You can always reach out to him. Am I right?" And the girl's like, "He's right." And I'm like, "Oh, that's okay. I don't know if he'd like me much anymore these days." Trying to laugh it off. And the guy's like, "Oh, that's not true. You just need to open that heart, young man. Just open that heart. He's always watching and he's always there. You just open your heart, your mind and pray. Just put those hands together and pray." And I'm like, "Sure. Sure, I'll do that when I can." And I'm like, "All right, that's gotta be the end of this interaction." Nope. The man stares even deeper into my eyes and, like, does a little snarky smile. And he's like, "You're Jewish, aren't you?" And I'm like this. I'm like, "Next." Anyway, here's "I Believe."
No.
"I believe
you're the one.
That God has his very own planet. And I believe that something started to mean it was at something something Missouri."
Infringement, man. You're too on point.